Thank you, Randy. We are live here in the Performance Pavilion. Ladies, your names? Introduce to everyone.
I'm Jade.
I'm Hannah.
Now, Jade, you guys have got a big concert coming up next week, is it?
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about that, if you wouldn't mind.
It is our annual Christmas program performed at First Baptist Church in Walterboro, South Carolina, where the chorus sings, our middle school sings, and it's a fun time.
It's great. You guys are awesome, right?
Mm-hmm.
Colleton Prep, the best. Your choir director is who?
Our choir director is Jennifer McMillan, and she is amazing and organizes all of our trips and our special events for us.
And that, of course, is not being said because she's next to us or anything.
Totally
that's
not
true. Now, special events, you guys are sailing to the Caribbean.
Yes, we are going on a cruise and performing.
So what will that performance be like? It's got to be pretty cool, first of all, on the water, right? So you'll be performing on the ship.
Yep, on the way to the Bahamas.
And how did you manage to wrangle that?
Our director, Jennifer, sent in our audition tapes, and we thankfully got approved, and
so of the million of, there was what, 1 million choruses, I think, were, and you were picked from the 1 million.
2 million.
Two million.
Yeah.
Very nice. Excellent. All right. So Colleton Prep, you guys wrap up the school year, how soon before break? So you guys playing hooky while you're on the cruise?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. If you need a note, we can arrange that for you.
That's great.
And you guys are coming back singing a couple of songs, correct?
Yes.
It is Colleton Prep. The nickname of Colleton Prep, for anybody who doesn't know?
CPA.
Okay, well, I'm trying to be a cool kid and say it the right way. So, CPA.
Yes.
They're coming back with two more songs for us on Christmas Live, brought to you by Stokes Volkswagen on Y102.5.
the shining star. Love came down from heaven, and folks came from afar. Hope filled every spirit. Empty hearts were filled with joy.